Hello and welcome back to episode 8. So today I'm just turning that off so I can actually talk. We're gonna sell the canola. Now we brought 9 cows last night and they've all been fed. Just got the grass to do and more of the power food. What's doing? What's the volume? I'm just gonna way past that. So yeah, we've done a bit of a, I think, because the delivery guy wouldn't come and pick thing up this morning. We've decided to buy our own truck. Oh man, the T65 18 480. To do our tipper work basically. We've got a fleable tipper trailer, we've got some push trailer. It's already full up, ready to go with 100%. And still got, what have we still got in the tank? We've got 5, so we've got another load. Load and a half, I would say. So, what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be selling it. We're going to be selling it for that price. It's thingy. We've planted 4 of our fields with soybeans, so we should be getting a good price for them. We've also brought another tractor for the arable farm, because the fast track is being moved over to the dairy farm. So yeah, brought a Fendt 939 Vario. That's been on the drill, well, that's still on the drill. It's been drilling some soybeans down the road. So in today's episode is we are going to sell this, go pick another, jump onto the Fendt. Probably, and it was finished that. So that's done. Go pick up the new fertiliser that we are buying, and the weight, a new weight for the Fendt. So yeah, we brought this because the company who we usually have to sell it, like sell our grain, said that they weren't going to sell it, so well, that's absolutely fine, no issues at all. Yeah, that was absolutely fine. So what we're doing, we've also planted that field there, not the first field, the second field, and the one at the pub. Now I did the one at the pub myself, so if anything goes wrong, I know that I did that. The challenger actually did that. Was meant to get some videos of it, but I really was pushed for time. There's a sugar beet field there. Now I could bite, and then we get the sugar beet, and then we blow like this, the sugar beet harvester, get that done, and that. But we need to see how much we're selling this grain for first. So we're going to sell. In today's episode, I think we're going to start doing the whole crop. Just get that one field done. gone along the lines. It's all gone to the front, like the back of it. Right. It's decent for like how much. £106,000 for a trailer, a big trailer of one of these. So what we're going to do, nothing on the sales, there's never much on that sales. We're going to buy this big fertilizer because we're taking we've got a grass field up at Willow Farm. I think two grass fields that we need to get done. So yeah, we may we need to sell it all because we may actually we don't even need to sell it all because the one that we need to sell is the soybeans because we've got it with this now being our main, like the truck, the haulage, this will probably be the grain car team. We've got a Bailey and a small Bailey, but then the small Bailey may be doing a long car team job. Got a silage trailer on that field that needs to be brought back. But we go and put this in the yard. We'll then bring that back. And then sorry about that, that's what the name is done. So yeah, there's our truck. We're basically now going to be doing a lot of haulage work with that. Case is still doing this field we've brought up. So just going. Challenges in here at the moment because one of the link arms is not left in it right. So we've got somebody coming from the dealership tomorrow to have a look at her. She doesn't need a clean, might just turn her on and give her a clean later, but I'll do that. The combine's back in there now with the header. We've got a plow up there that needs to be brought down. The mill needs can stay there. The weeder can stay there. The Bailey trailer can go. Actually, that can be good. So just lift this up. Brought the fan because it's A, it's a lot like this fan, can't wait to use it on FS90, I really can't. But I know I've missed a load like that and there, but we're looking at that field over there, really, like these earth. I think I'm just going to take it. Just going to put it in the dark on the head of the stars. So we're going down to the dealership to pick up our new fertiliser, and I think we'll get the fertiliser bags loaded down there. What I really don't want to do is like spend tons and tons of money and then not have enough to like expand the farm. I've got enough like equipment on the arable side. The dairy side is just gonna try to feeder better at the moment. Trying to get the farm to grow. I'm trying to get the farm to grow at the moment. I need some banks of two big bags. Three bags. Do that. No. So yeah, we are basically gonna get first, just gonna get this feeding. Get the two fields up here. Fertilised. We haven't actually brought these two fields, but just wanna have a see if I've got enough money. If I've not, then it's absolutely fine. Head not this way but the back way because we're going to do the fertilising. Got to calibrate this fertiliser to 50 metres spraying width, because that's how I want to do things. This one can do. I'm pretty certain this one can do 50 metres. So I like the weight on this. I can sketch. I don't want to do it because then I know that I've got to make that back on the crops that I've planted. If I don't, then we'll come back to that. I'm just going to have a look at this one here. One. Pretty certain this is not that much. If it is 4.50 acres. Land up here is what we're going to do. So what we're going to do is we're going to leave it. Buy a field up here where we've we've harvested. I want to extend the farm here though for a bit, because that farm is it comes with our farm. That our farm we've brought down the bottom. So if we wanted to put like some nails or something, silage or something in there, then yeah, we could. Bunch of our vehicles, it's got sheds. I think it's got some grass down. If it's all this and down to the bottom, I wouldn't like to have a look how much bathroom? Hey? Well, that land over there, the grass, smaller than this. So yeah, what we're going to do, so yeah, we're not buying any land up here until we've got the money to. But the guy said that yeah, the guy's basically just said to us what he's said about it last night when we were talking to him in the pub, and that he needs the forest needs cutting back. It's getting overgrown, so I says, well, I've got I can lease some equipment and go in and take them. He says, well, you keep the money for it. So that's absolutely fine. So that's perfect for me. He's getting a thing because he needs that forest like keeping tidy. He only wants some like a couple of trees taken out. So that's absolutely fine. So with this fertilizer, if you look, try and get it. We've nearly nearly done this. Now I'm just going around and checking whilst I'm fertilizing them. It's all been done properly. Thank you. once that's done. On to the next field, which is back up here in Palermo. I've got work to do with this. So he's not even done it properly. I have to come down with the drill and just drill this. Like, I'm just going to tidy it off a bit. Because I thought he'd done it properly. Like, I did that field and I've got a worker to do this. He's done it here alright. He's done this side alright. That. It's fine. You know. If he doesn't ping it, it's absolutely fine. No. I'm too thinking about it. We'll be having a word with same guy about it. I employ him to do a job, I don't employ him to do half a job. These two fields now don't need to be touched until harvest. So yeah, that's absolutely right. Some quick glance over before going with the fertilizer. So, this fence was delivered this morning. Well, it was delivered last night actually. But, I did a bit of a test drive, like, down from the farm down to the front and then to the petrol station and back. This field first, and then a big one. I'll do this side and do this one. So yeah, we're doing it in first, like person type thing, for you, because in realism, you wouldn't be, if you were in real life, you wouldn't be out. See yourself in the okay. First person. So. So I may be doing a live stream later, because this may go out either tonight or may go tomorrow. I don't know. Thank you. So yeah, we are basically sorry about that. Yeah, we're gonna get this field done. Thank you. land of my